Messi away for a shot, which he does. Salah far post.
Jürgen Klopp told him on the way back to whip the cross in. He had one before and he put too much flight on it.
Caught in possession, Lacazette's going to get it out of his feet. Sanchez going in. Coutinho, Firmino!
The counter-attack you're talking again, Liverpool. The crosses are coming from this side. Maybe trying to
get past him. Mo Salah looking for Coutinho! It has come! Liverpool
win. You see that, just cushions it. Great finish. A man that's get him in the box, but that run from Philip Coutinho, a little bit of luck, and a deft little...
And Firmino's way.
Improved central midfield, far too easy, reminiscent of Anfield.
Tielny, and Salah is in. Check keeps it at 2-0, and Mane.
And that man, top goal scorer in the Premier League. Expects
just a little bit behind him. Salah. In the centre now. And Arsenal twisting and turning and trying to stop him, and they can't.
From Mustafi, and he just can't get it. Still plenty to do. But Salah, yes, takes it.
Having missed twice in the first. With his Bellerin, and in goes Sanchez.
You mentioned Maitland-Niles in the first half, switching off back post. Another young fullback
alive, and Liverpool switch off. But this is a step in the right direction.
Gomez switches off, great.
Xhaka.
Has to do better.
It flew past.
This ball moves all over the place. Everyone's well aware of that left foot.
Half an hour to go, and here's Ozil. Lacazette. Ozil.
Kuhn is personified from Mesut Ozil. Dinks the goalkeeper.
The land. What a turnaround.
But it's that man Ozil follows on, great touch from Lacazette.
Just nicks it back as well. It's another one coming here. Oh, Liverpool got plenty of resources to hit back again, and Mane.
That's with the outside, the right foot from Philip Coutinho. It'd been a great goal to put that in, but if he...
It will be. Bellerin, Lacazette. Chan, Firmino. And it's gone in.
At least Firmino really free. And we've said about one keeper.
Firmino's goal.
It's in this game. Look at the space in between the centre of that defence.
It's a dangerous play there. Bellerin. Onside. Arsenal surround him.
But Arsenal get numbers back again. It's better.